in a shop. Phoenix Spark Paint and Cleaning. This is a duster. It actually has a beater bar in it, two beater bars that spin and beat the back of the carpeting, and all the dry soil crawls through these metal grates here. What comes out of one of these rugs when they're dusted properly. That's dry soil. We spent about 10 minutes dusting, and we're not done with the dusting process. But here you go, folks. Arizona Carpet Repair and Cleaning doing rug dusting before the cleaning process starts. Get your rugs clean by the professionals. Phoenix Carpet Repair and Cleaning.